The management of solid waste continues to be a major challenge in urban areas throughout the world. Solid waste are defined as the unwanted remains, residues, discarded materials or byproducts which are no longer required by the initial user. A high rate of population growth and increasing per capita income have resulted in the generation of an enormous volume of solid waste, which poses a serious threat to environmental quality and human health. Ang improper waste management ay isa sa mga problema kinahaharap ng ating lungsod. Bagamat mayroon ng batas gaya ng RA 9003 na nagsasaad ng mga alituntunin sa wastong pamamahala ng basura, nananatiling hamon pa rin sa mga mamamayan at pamahalaan ang pagsasegregate ng mga basura.
As a matter of fact, some barangay officials admitted that they were not able to strictly and consistently enforce the national law on waste management. Some of the Materials Recovery Facility, or MRF, were no longer functional too. To address all of these issues,
naisipan ko na mag-design ng improvised solar-powered self-segregating smart trash bin para sa waste management and waste segregation sa Puerto Princesa City. It automatically segregates waste such as glass, paper, plastic, and metal. Sa pamamagitan ng prototype na ito, pwedeng maging kapaki-pakinabang ang mga basura because by using this prototype, the segregation process is easier. The separated waste materials can be further reprocessed into useful resources. Ito rin ay eco-friendly sapagkat mayroon itong solar panels to provide solar energy for the entire process.
This prototype is capable of detecting what type of material the object
by the means of scanning it through the eye camera and the integration of the spectrometer.
Thus, the system can detect whether the material is glass, paper, plastic, or metal.
The use of communication module helps the process of the system
in a way that when the smart trash bin is 80% full, it sends an alarm to the central server.
I believe that if this prototype will be implemented in our society, especially in Puerto Princesa City, it can help the environment by lessening the pollution, creating by means of proper trash segregation.
I am Eliza Michelle Siniqua from Palawan National School, and I believe in the saying that keep your city clean, use smart trash bin.